We're 150, about 150. I don't know, I'm taking a pitching wedge anyway. Get it to the front of the green.
Again, I'm just gonna close the club piece just a little bit at the dress and swing through it. Don't think draw, just think straight. To the right. I mean, it's dead straight. I can't see the right. But you're not. I mean, off to the right.
Okay, well, we missed. Pin high to the right. Got a chip over this hump.
I'm taking the approach wedge. Exactly where I wanted it.
I'll put
this
in the hole. Let's see. Ooh, just ran past it. But perfect. That was very, very nice. Okay, and we put. This looks like a definite one putt. Okay, this is the hole 14, par 3, 145 to the center. There's not much to work with here. I really have to fly it, but I have the wind. And I think a pitching wedge is actually going to get there. It's asking for a lot.
Do I believe it? I mean, I could believe it. I gotta practice swing.
Alright, this is the second shot right there. I guess it's probably about 20 feet, 25 feet. first shot was over there. So I'm gonna chip this on. See how we put it. Okay, this is the par 5. Dog leg left. And we played this the last time. I hit a kill at 3 wood, which was perfect. But then I had a layup to a short approach. So this time I'm going to take a driver. Basically, it's the same shot as my 3 wood. There. I can I should have stuck with the 3-wood. Because I am in a right.
I'm behind that tree.
Go.
Alright, this is what I'm looking at. The tree's really not in effect, which is good. Hit them deer. Deer. All right. It's actually a little cutter, if I could do that. Or just a straight shot. You know what? It's a straight shot. And I'm going to hit an 8-iron. I think that'll get me out there. A 7-iron. 7-iron will get me out there. Okay, here we are. I don't know.
I'll give it a 10, I'd say.
10 something. I'm going to use my focus. All right, I'm going to be coming out of the sand. I'm going to take a 60-degree, which I've never done before. Oh, I didn't need my putter. Yeah, maybe I don't need my putter.
pick left. It was perfect. Beautiful day, sir. Does anybody care? Okay, long putt. On to the 17th. Hole 17, 404. Play it straight and far. Hit the driver. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to kind of just pitch the ball over the first tree there, the low tree. because the hole is all the way to the right. That's terrible. Yeah, I'm gonna play safe.
It's a wedge.
Okay, this is the same about 40 yards that I had before, which I took a 52 and I felt as though it was a little bit short. So this time I'll take a regular approach shot, again, hit 50% and just pick it up there. But this is the, this should be easy. Again, hit it behind the ball, did run up, but nah, not good. Oh well.
Okay, long putt, very long putt, uphill.
Double.
All right, hole number 18. 115 uphill. I'm going to play 125, and it's going to be a full 125.
Should I play a draw? I don't need to. Therefore, I won't.
So close to going. No!
Oh well. Let's see what we got.
She was close. Perfect distance. Perfect direction. Need a little backdrop, a little backspin. Because here we are. We landed it. What's that, 3 feet? No, it's about 4 feet. Now let's see if we can make the birdie. Ay, ay, ay. Now let's see if we can make the birdie.
Ended it with a bird.